frame, the show that proves Beadle's law. If you take a tumble or fall on your face, someone will capture it on a camcorder. And for a new season, a new set. In fact, the painters are still busy. OK, Eric, give it a twirl. A new series, a new set, but best of all, hundreds of new home video howlers like these. A tranquil haven in which to unwind and relax. The buzzing of the insects. The sweet song of the birds. What could possibly spoil it? Here's some Beadle backyard blunders. Great job, fellas. You know, you could learn a lot from professionals like this. Don't worry. Look, I tell you what. Just relax. Here's some new beam frame top tips for getting on at work.
Some advice at work. Always try to cement a good relationship with workmates. Leave technology in the hands of experts. Take every step to avoid accidents. Emergency? Trust your colleagues. Beware of Saturday workers. They're wet behind the ears.
Warm water, please. Warm water.
look for opportunities to branch out. Finally, don't be caught hanging about on the job.
All work and no play makes Beetle a very dull boy. That's just why I'm back from a quick holiday. Poland's great this time of year. Yes! Now! Oh! My castanets. Yes, right. Perhaps I should have done what many of you did this summer. Gone to Spain.
All the ladies fell for Rudolph Valentine. He had a beat no back in his army days. He knew every time you meet him, creature, you've got to teach her her blooded Latin ways. But even Rudy would have felt the strain of making smooth advances in the rain. All this year I'm off to sunny Spain. Hey, viva España! I'm taking the Costa Brava plane. Hey, viva España! If you'd like to chat to by chance to hot romance, I found the answer. Flamenco dances are part of my script. There was one who whispered, "Ooh, hasta la vista." Each time I kissed him behind the castanet, he rattled his maracas close to me. In no time I was trembling as a knee. All this year I'm off to sunny Spain. Heavy.
You don't have to go abroad to have a good laugh. You could always check into the holiday camp where the star of our next clip can be found. Redcoat Anne-Marie Dowling obviously had a great time there.
I never promised you a rose garden along with the sunshine. There's gotta be a little rain sometime. I could sing you a tune and promise you the moon, but it I don't know.
People often ask me, are any of the clips on You Being Framed set up? Well, I tell you what, have a look at this little tot and how he gets his teddy. I'll leave you to decide.
Have a break.
Here you go, mate.
Have a Kit Kat.
Oh, it's gone quiet.
Hello?
Hello, Mr. Thomas.
Yes?
There's delicious, juicy flavour just bursting to be set loose from every Maynard's original wine gum. All you've got to do is chew! Mon, there's juice loose about this house. Set the juice loose!
Here's great news about the great flavor of Wrigley's Spearmint Gum. Now it lasts longer. Same original minty taste, same cool, refreshing taste. But now, it goes that much further. Wrigley's Spearmint Gum, now longer-lasting flavor.
I'm Sadie.
I'm Darren.
I go out with a lovely girl called Billy.
I'm Billy.
I hate...
the lads.
Flowery dresses.
I like chicks.
Chicks?
Birds, babes. Women.
I've got a very good man who takes care of me. I have some pet frogs.
Frisian cows.
I've got a pigeon chest.
Spots?
Round here.
On my forehead, my nose.
Don't worry about it.
Just Oxycutin.
Oxy-10.
Spots, Oxycutin with Oxy-10.
I just use Oxy-10.
All right.
Photo, no go, not much of a foot. A snapshot of polka dot, don't look very cute.
Now he's got two people he'd really love to shoot when he brings out the brand stuff.
It's boring, bawling on a dull old day. Squeaking, creaking, your knees are giving way. With some
spice in your life, you'll be cheering come what may when you bring out the brand stuff. When you bring out the brand stuff.
Sometimes soft just isn't soft enough. So Andrex have made something totally different. Gold Cushion Soft. The very thickest, softest toilet tissue we've ever made.
Here comes Daddy dropping in for tea.
There were 10 in the bed, and the little one said... Look at this silly geezer. I knew that was going to happen. Welcome now to the mystic world of Gypsy Rose Beetle. Over the next few weeks, we will be delving into this ancient tome to reveal the true characteristics of your star sign. This week, Gemini. Now I see that the grass is greener. Gemini is the sign of the twins, indicating a dual personality. How could I be so wrong? Geminis are skillful workers, and everything is done with a professional touch. They're not ideally suited to domestic life.
Are you going to let a bit more light in?
Geminis are always elegant and graceful.
What kind?
A spider.
They're very single-minded. Once they make a decision, they stick to it.
You just make sure you don't get a real one of those, okay?
No, I want a real one.
No.
Yeah.
Not.
Yeah.
You know how they do real ones?
How?
They gotta poke needles in your arms.
Huh?
That hurts, huh?
I don't want one.
They're governed by Mercury, the fleet-footed messenger of the gods.
Press the wall.
Ah, I love practical jokes. Honest. I played a couple on the sound crew and they love them.
Those boys really love a good joke. Here, what's going on? Hey, come on, hey, stop it right now.
Looks like I'm not the only one who enjoys practical jokes.
Here's a dad who thinks his son will never catch him out. Barry's been told to play Happy Birthday to himself. Just see what happens when he gets to his name.
A show you would not believe. It is the best thing ever did.
She thinks that's a rubber snake.
Don't you love me? This is my pet thing.
What she doesn't know is that she's the only one in the race.
What's your favourite clip from you being framed?
I think it has to be the little boy who fell in the fridge in the sweet shop.
I know, that was a great one. What about you, sir?
My clip was a little Chinese boy's birthday party. Blew out the candles, lights came on, and cake all over his face.
That's a good one. I think we've got a surprise for you, actually. What about you?
A boy was on an extra large
Lilo thing. A man jumped on it and the boy went flying into the pool.
Yeah, it's terrific. Isn't it strange? Everybody's got a favourite clip from you being framed and they all seem to be different. I just hope that your favourite is among these camcorder classics.
Can you see it? Come on out here. Just breathe. I think I'm going to have some help. let's see, would you put that camera down?
Another treat for you. I thought I'd dig out my old family album. This, that is me. My beautiful baby. I mean, just look at that choo-choo face. Those little dimples. Oh, no. But what a pity they didn't have videos when I was a baby. But I bet, even if they had, I still wouldn't have looked as cute as these little treasures.
My girl babysits for someone on her block. Then I come up and join her and we start to rock. The baby hears the beat and man, it really is a shock when he goes
boogie.
A rockin' type of boogie is the kind of song that makes this little baby want to sing along. And though he maybe gets the tune a little wrong, he still goes. He isn't too young to really feel the beat. He rocks back and forth in his little seat. He claps both his hands when he pumps his feet dancing. He's a holly golly bouncing baby boy. You know the record player is his favorite toy. And don't forget he's everybody's pride and joy when he goes. That makes this little baby want to sing along. And though he maybe gets the tune a little wrong, he still goes. He isn't too young to really feel the beat. He rocks back and forth in his little seat. He claps both his hands when he taps his feet and sings. And when
to tuck him in his little bed. With all that music running through his sleepy head, the little fella doesn't say goodnight. Instead he says, and this goes,
Baby.
Thank you for all your videos. Please, please keep them coming in. And who knows, next time the star of the show could be you. Good night.
It won't cost a penny to send your tape to You've Been Framed. Post your home video howlers to You've Been Framed. Free post, so no stamp required. P.O. Box 29, Manchester M12 6AD. And remember, we pay £250 for every clip we show. And we'll do our very best to return your tapes.